talk about like how I kind of lost weight. This video is going to be mad short because there's not much to share. But I wanted to really put this video out just in case y'all didn't see the pictures that I posted on Instagram. I posted this weight loss picture, like a side by side, and it's probably going to be the, what is it called? The, you know, the picture that you see when you click the video, like it's probably gonna be that picture. But we'll just post it on the screen. Hey girl. And yeah, I lost lots of weight, honestly. And right now I'm the littlest I've ever been, and it's so odd because I 100% stopped working out. Like I do not work out. And right now I just came back from vacation. And there I just ate what I wanted. And right now I'm eating whatever I want and I'm not gaining weight. So it's the weirdest thing ever, honestly. Like I'm kind of mad I wasted all that time in the gym because I started losing weight after, like, I was already losing weight, but I still kept losing weight after I stopped going to the gym. So that's weird. But I just wanted to share with you, like, how I lost the weight that I lost, how much weight I lost, and do I want to lose more weight? Like what changed, like I don't know. I'm just gonna share with you that whole journey. So I'm not even gonna say like I lost X amount of pounds in this many months, because like I posted a video like that before. I'm gross, but it had to come out. I posted a video like that before. That was nasty. Before, and like I gained some weight back, like, so we're not even gonna do this. This is a true journey. So we'll just say the journey started like maybe 2 years ago, because I don't know, like you lose weight and then you start eating again. I don't know what happens. It just happens. And that's what happened in my case. I lost like 20 pounds in like low-key a month, I think it was. And like half of that came back. Like not all of it, but half of it for sure came back. And you know, it was just like, you know, girl, I'm sick of this. I'm sick of you looking like this. Like, do something. And so in about, like, when was it? I don't even know when it was. Probably around like May. Like, so probably around like January, I like lost weight like 2 years ago, and then, or like a year ago, and then I gained it all back in April just because I stopped working out. My uncle had passed away and I just stopped working out. Like I had bigger things to worry about. And then I just like, I don't know, I didn't really care. I just didn't care. Like I'm pretty confident no matter what, kind of, sort of. So I just didn't care. And then in 2019, I would say probably like, once again, like, no, like probably like around May. What's the month before May? January, March, April. So probably like a whole year later, I started losing weight again. And I started like going to the gym at least 5 times a week. Well, at least like 4 times a week. I'm not even gonna lie. And it all was prompted because I was supposed to be running a 5K. Like I was like, oh, I want to do this 5K that I never even ran. And so I really started training for that. And the pounds started falling off. And in total, I would say I probably lost like about like 40 pounds since that video was posted, which was posted like over a year ago. So that video was posted a while ago. That's why I'm just, I don't know, like this isn't like a dramatic weight loss immediately. It's really been a process. And it's really been about me knowing like what I can eat, what I cannot eat, what I have no business eating. Listen, like I had no idea how many calories were in cheesecake, and I was faithfully eating cheesecake twice a week, bro. Maybe even more. Like it was just so good. And I haven't had a cheesecake I have not had a cheesecake in like a year. Ever since I found out how many calories were in that bad boy, I haven't had one. So yeah, I mean, I just changed some of my eating habits. I definitely don't eat out as much. There are some times where I'm just like, ooh, food. And I will eat out for like no more than like a week straight, but I will eat out like excessively. But then like I hop back on like, oh, like then I want a salad, bro. And then I'll eat salads forever. So I don't know, like I just feel like I found like a really good balance as far as the food intake goes. I participate in intermittent fasting, but it's low-key like not by choice. It kind of just happens. Like it's not something I consciously think about at this point. And it's nothing that I've tried, like, oh, I'm gonna try doing this. Like it just kind of happened the way my schedule's been set up with school and everything. I eat like 1 or 2 meals a day, And so I'm pretty sure that's where the true change came in before I start talking about all this other stuff. I'm pretty sure the true change came in with that fasting, but the fasting really was just on accident. And I also drink a lot more coffee, which is not good for you. But I know that like suppresses your appetite, but just because I need to stay up later because I'm in class at night. So it all just kind of like worked its way out, and I've been losing weight since I've stopped going to the gym. And it's so annoying, especially now, because I can eat whatever I want, I can do whatever I want, and it's just like, but I'm losing weight, like I need this weight right now. Like, when I need weight, I'm losing it. It's weird. So yeah, I would say that it's basically eating habits. Not eating out as much. I don't eat bread. Like, I don't buy bread and I don't buy pasta. I don't buy creamer. So there are some things that I just don't keep in my house. Like, I don't keep sweets in my house. So just getting into those habits, really helped me, I think. And so what I eat is what I eat. It's what I have. I mean, and so sometimes I'll be like, I don't want this vegetable and chicken. And so then I'll go get some Chipotle. Like, I don't know. A good balance, but I don't eat bread. Like, I really don't eat bread unless I'm at a restaurant. Like, why? Like, if you think about it, bread is just, like, it's not necessary. Like, bread just holds everything together. Like, it's really not that necessary. So, yeah. I think that's where the main change came in, was just my eating habits. So, if you haven't tried intermittent fasting and you want to lose weight, I guess I would try that. I think a lot of people, like, I don't have a method to it. Like, I just eat one meal a day. Like, there is no method for me, for my case. But I think a lot of people don't have their first meal until noon and then stop eating around like 6. So you have that time span to eat like what you want to eat. So yeah, you should try that. I don't do it like that. Like, I just eat a meal before I go to class, and then after class I might eat like a real light meal, or I'll eat popcorn or something. Like, I've been a fan of popcorn. Popcorn is like, trust me, get popcorn. This might sound so gross, but I get popcorn. I put Parmesan cheese on it. So it's not healthy, okay? It's not healthy. And then I put hot sauce on it. That slap. And I'll eat that like every night. It's so good. So yeah, that's like, I guess, probably the biggest change I've made. But yeah, I don't know. I really like this video. I just want to make this video before I release this series that I'm releasing, so y'all can't be like, why didn't you go to the gym? Because, girl, I did go to the gym and I lost weight. Okay, sis. So yeah, eating probably was one of the big changes, my eating habits. Also started going to the gym 5 times a week. How? I don't know. Like, between 4 to 5 times a week, I was in the gym. And I know, like, our generation and everything that's going on right now is, like, weights, 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 weights. I hate weights. Like, I get so bored lifting weights. And, like, for most of the people, it's opposite. They get so bored doing cardio. But I think cardio is honestly easier, because I feel like when you do cardio, like, the machine is doing it for you. Like, you don't have a choice but to copy what the machine is forcing your body to do. So I typically did the stair stepper for like at least 20 minutes, but at most for 45 minutes. So between 20, 45 minutes. Like I said, I was training for a 4 or a 5K. I don't even know what it's called. That I never ran. And so I was running every single day also. I was running at least a mile a day. And I know that's not a lot for a lot of people. Like, oh, a mile. Like, that's nothing. But for someone who's like, don't know how to do that, like, that was a lot. Like, a mile a day was a lot. So I was running the mile a day, and I was doing a 5K at least once a week. At least a mile a day. So there's days that I'd run more than a mile. And I kind of got in this runner's, like, I was feeling it. Like, I was really feeling it. And the pounds were shedding. Like, they were shedding. And yeah, so I was doing that like 5 times a week, and well, 4 to 5 times, well, at least 3 times. Look, it's dropping every single time I open my mouth. At least 3 times a week, but most typically 4 times a week. I was doing the treadmill. I wasn't doing no weights, none. Weights were not in my like workout plan. Stair stepper, treadmill, or elliptical. And I would do that for at least 45 minutes, like a cumulative of 45 minutes. And then I might hit the sauna and dip. Like, I don't know. It just would depend. And honestly, that's when the weight started falling off, and it was so odd to watch. Like, I started kind of getting confused. Like, I think I was confused for the longest time because I'm like, oh, I've only lost like 2 pounds. But it was like 10 pounds under what it originally was. So when I realized that, I was like, wait a second. Oh no, my camera's about to. But yeah, I think we were talking about the gym or something. I don't know. Cardio. Like, I really don't remember what we were talking about. Oh, I think I was talking about how I exercise 0 times a week now. Now I exercise like never. I started spring semester and I started going like twice a week, and twice a week fell down to 0 times a week. And 0 times a week is about to turn into me canceling my membership until next year. no cap, because I'm not going to be able to work out anyways for various reasons. So we might just cancel that and keep $70. It's going to be like more than $70 actually. 70 plus 35. I can't do the math right now, but it's gonna, like, I should just save that money. I need to call them tomorrow. Why I'm losing weight right now, I have no idea. And so I know this video probably isn't what people expected it to be, but this is just what happened to me. Like, I dropped 40 pounds within like the first video that I posted. Like, it's been like 40 pounds total. So the first video I posted like a while ago, it was 20 pounds, and now we're at like 40, and it's so strange. Like, I never thought I'd see the number I see on the scale. And today I got weighed at the doctor's, and it was lower than the numbers I see on my scale. So I'm just like, wow. So I'm really happy with my weight, honestly. Like, I'm like not insecure there at all. And yeah, I really don't know. Like, I started off with working hard, and I think just those habits I built up while I was working hard stayed with me, and here I am today just doing whatever I want to do. Like, I don't know.